everyone, and welcome to my channel, and this is another reaction video, and I'm Alana, and I am reacting to TXT again, and this is Magical Island official music video. But I was surprised that this was a music video because it is 13 minutes and 34 seconds. I feel like that's a long music video, but let's get to it. And I will include the original link to the song in the description so you can watch it yourself. So let's begin. I really like that. From an artist's point of view, that's really good. It's like the trees with like no leaves, they got like faces on it, or like they're like human like, and the members and more like illustrations, and this font Magic Island is really good, and it works with the theme. Whoever made this is really good at this, and the background looks like a piece of paper, I think. So yep, and look, the fake trees are actually moving. I'll put the subtitles on and see if I'll come back a bit. I thought they'll give the translation to these, but oh well. I like that effect. For those who know Korean, please let me know what this says, because I have not a clue. Or if there's a video explaining this, please put that in the comments. That's a nice effect for the text that like turns into dust. I do feel like I am missing certain things, because these might be like important like themes to the actual story that's going to be portrayed in this video. If I knew what these whatever's been said in these texts that I keep appearing, I think that would help me understand it more. But currently there's no captions to it, but maybe they might put it on like later on, like next year, I don't know. But I would like to know what each of these mean, because that would help me understand it a bit more if it, by the end of the video, if you don't. Kill transition. I thought something would happen like that. There's another member of the group. Like to know what this means.
Mm-hmm.
like this frame, like it's all your lights for what the carriage is, and the rest of it black. It's really good effect. Took whatever was on that box. He shots a really good film. With all the film, these are really good. In the previous songs, especially the Runaway one, do mention the 9¾ platform. It's got like a magical theme, so I'm guessing this is like a continuation of that or something. I don't know. Please help me out if you have a clue what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Good night. So far, it's the music, if this is the actual song, is really good. I will check it out if it's the actual song itself, but... like the sound gets muffled a bit so far. It's happened to one of them and him, so I'm guessing it's going to happen to all the members, then something's going to happen. That's my theory on it so far. Like sparkler things in Runaway, so this might connect it. Don't know though. This part currently is quite good. Something's happening to make the ears like get that sound. He's noticed something. He's just setting the whole place on fire. Or it could be a reaction or something, or either they did it or something happens to make it go on fire. In Runaway, the big large door was on fire, so this might relate to it. I just a train again. It's probably like nothing else happened, probably. Like the music being played is very dramatic and it fits into what's being shown. Now there's a dragon. Wish I knew what that meant. Nope. I wish I could read Korean, to be honest. That's quoted, it must be a quote of some kind. So that's the logo. Well, I don't know what is happening in this. I think I do have some theories, but because in some like in the BTS wings, I knew what the text was saying because they had English subtitles on explaining whatever's being said, the translation. But here, I don't know what's going on, like the text wise, because that might be relevant to what is actually going on in this. And I'm surprised they actually did like a 30 minute like odd music video, and I feel like there's only like a snippet of the song, because from what I noticed the song wasn't even that long. I will have to listen to the actual song itself on its own. Maybe this might be like a lyric video or something out there. So yeah, I feel like magic happens or something. I feel like there might be another one coming out soon, like a continuation of this story. So we'll have to see if that helps and if there's like any videos that might explain it. Just not my knee, so it dropped over. So so yeah, I feel like I don't know what's going on, I'm at a loss, but it was really interesting. I feel like if I may watch it again or do something, I don't know. We'll have to see. There might be some theories out there and that. So yeah. So thanks for watching. It might not have been helpful to hear my reaction because I have not got a clue of what is happening. please check out all my other videos as well. I do other reactions and art videos and all that, so please check them out. I'm at a loss here. So yeah, and please subscribe to my channel, because I might notice something else about this and ramble on. So yeah, all my links to my social media and all that are down below in the description, and so will the original link to this video. So if you want to watch it, try it out yourself, feel free, and please let me know if you have your own thoughts on this. And if you do speak Korean or see any translations for these, whatever's being written, please let me know in the comments, and please subscribe to my channel and all that. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.